Cocktail is a 2012 Indian romantic comedy drama film directed by Homi Adajania and produced by Saif Ali Khan and Dinesh Bajan, starring Deepika Padukone, Saif Ali Khan, and debutant Diana Penty as the lead roles, with Boman Irani and Dimple Kapadia and Randeep Hooda as supporting roles. The soundtrack was performed by Pritam and Salim Suleiman. Cocktail was released worldwide on 13th July 2012 to critical acclaim, garnering high praise for Padukone and Penty's performances. Made on a budget of 650 millions of Indian rupees, Cocktail emerged as a commercial success, grossing 1.26 millions of Indian rupees worldwide. Due to the plot of the movie, it was really nice and great. Meera, the role is played by Diana Penty, is a shy and traditional girl who leaves her family in India to live in London with her husband Kunal, Randeep Hooda. While at the London airport, she meets Gautam, Gullu Kapoor, Saif Ali Khan, a shameless flirt and playboy who hit on her and asks her out. Meera politely tells him that she is married and then leaves. Meera searches for her husband and finally finds him, but he is angry to see her and explains that he only marries Meera for her money, tells her to stay away from him. He leaves Meera heartbroken and stranded in London with no place to stay. While on the bathroom at the department store, Meera meets Vonika, Deepika Padukone, a free-spirited party girl who sees Meera weeping and decides to help her. Vonika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vonika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vonika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vonika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vonika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vonika and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Vonika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunk and escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vonika, but Vonika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Vonika becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vonika is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Vonika to care for her. Vonika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Bowman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Portobello Road and their bank station St Paul's London, and the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song Main Sharabi at the Clamchamp Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as he leaves Meera heartbroken and stranded in London with no place to stay. While on the bathroom at the department store, Meera meets Vonika, Deepika Padukone, a free-spirited party girl who sees Meera weeping and decides to help her. Vonika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vonika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vonika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vonika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vonika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vonika and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Vonika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunk and escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, He is in love with Mira. Mira apologizes to Vonica, but Vonica assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonica breaks down, telling Gotham that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Mira that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, the three part ways. Mira decides to go back to her husband while Vonica becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vonica is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gotham rushes to her hospital. Mira comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gotham. Gotham moves back in with Vonica to care for her. Vonica thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gotham is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Mira. He sacrifices her love for Gotham, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Mira. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Mira left him because he loved Gotham too much and that she has gone back to India. Gotham and Vonica travel to Delhi. Vonica helps Gotham propose to Mira and she accepts. Vonica and Mira become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonica Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gotham Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gotham's mother. Bowman Irani played the role of Gotham's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonica, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonica and Mira. However, the character of Mira was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonica as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market, and Protobur Road, and their bank station, St. Paul's, London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, Main Sharabi, at the Clamchamp Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as they seek out Kunal, who tells them that Mira left him because he loved Gotham too much and that she has gone back to India. Gotham and Vonica travel to Delhi. Vonica helps Gotham propose to Mira and she accepts. Vonica and Mira become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonica Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gotham Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gotham's mother. Bowman Irani played the role of Gotham's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai As Sayali Shayad, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vanika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vanika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vanika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market, and Protobur Road, and their Bank Station, St. Paul's, London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, "Mai Sharabi," at the Clamchamp Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song "Chor Bazaari" from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as real. Vanika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vanika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vanika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vanika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vanika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vanika and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Vanika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him, and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother, Kavita Dimple Kapadia, and his uncle, Randhir Boman Irani, arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunken escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vanika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vanika, her best friend. Vanika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vanika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vanika, but Vanika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vanika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Vanika becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vanika is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Vanika to care for her. Vanika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Mira. He sacrifices her love for Gautam. And after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Mira. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Mira left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Mira and she accepts. Vonika and Mira become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam. Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Malhotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobur Road and their bank station St. Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, "Mai Sharabi," at the Clamchamp Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song "Chor Bazaari" from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as real. He leaves Meera heartbroken and stranded in London with no place to stay. While on the bathroom at the department store, Meera meets Vonika, Deepika Padukone, a free-spirited party girl who sees Meera weeping and decides to help her. Vonika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vonika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vonika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vonika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vonika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vonika and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Vonika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunk and escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up and falling in love. However, Mira is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Mira. Mira apologizes to Vonika, but Vonika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Mira that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, three part ways. Mira decides to go back to her husband while Vonika becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vonika is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Mira comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Vonika to care for her. Vonika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Mira. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Mira. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Mira left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Mira and she accepts. Vonika and Mira become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Bowman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Malhotra. Randhir Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just a special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobur Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song "Mai Sharabi" at the Clamchamp Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song "Chor Bazaari" from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as real. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Mira left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Mira and she accepts. Vonika and Mira become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. दयनीय पेंटिंग। हु हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ मीरा आहूजा नी साहनी डिंपल कपाड़िया पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ कविता कपूर गौतम्स मदर बोमन ईरानी प्लेट द रोल ऑफ गौतम्स अंकल रणधीर टिंकू मल्होत्रा रणधीर हुडा रणदीप हुडा हैव प्लेट द रोल ऑफ कुणाल आहूजा मीराज हस्बैंड टीना देसाई एज सयाली शायद आ वेट्रेस जस्ट एंड स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द कैस्टिंग ऑफ द मूवी वॉज लाइक प्रियंका चोपड़ा वॉज द ओरिजिनल चॉइस फॉर द रोल ऑफ वनिका बट वॉज अल्टीमेटली नॉट कैस्ट ड्यू टू क्रिएटिव इशूज। दीपिका पाडुकोन एंड इमरान खान वेर इनिशियली साइंड टू प्ले द लीड इन द फिल्म आफ्टर देयर केमिस्ट्री इन द प्रोमोस ऑफ ब्रेक के बाद स्ट्रक्ट ए चार्ड इन द विद द यूथ हाउएवर द लैटर डिक्लिन द फिल्म and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vanika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal and so she chose the role of Vanika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobold Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone who has greatly to a Punjab party song Mai Sharabi at the Clamchan Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as Vanika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vanika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vanika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vanika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vanika slept together the previous night soon. Gautam moves in with Vanika and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Vanika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunken escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vanika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vanika, her best friend. Vanika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vanika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vanika, but Vanika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vanika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Vanika becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vanika is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Vonika to care for her. Vonika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man who with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randip Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Breakabath struck a chord with the youth, however, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobold Road and their Bank Station, St. Paul's, London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, "Mai Sharabi," at the Clamcham Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song "Chor Bazaari" from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as real. He leaves Meera heartbroken and stranded in London with no place to stay. While on the bathroom at the department store, Meera meets Vonika, Deepika Padukone, a free-spirited party girl who sees Meera weeping and decides to help her. Vonika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vonika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vonika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vonika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vonika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vonika and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Vonika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunken escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up and falling in love. However, Mira is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Mira. Mira apologizes to Vonika, but Vonika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants. She tells Mira that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, three part ways. Mira decides to go back to her husband while Vonika becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vonika is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Mira comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Vonika to care for her. Vonika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Mira. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Mira. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Mira left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Mira and she accepts. Vonika and Mira become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randip Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Breakabath struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobold Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, "Mai Sharabi," at the Clamcham Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song "Chor Bazaari" from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as they seek out Kunal, who tells them that Mira left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Mira and she accepts. Vonika and Mira become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. दयनीय पेंटिंग। हु हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ मीरा आहूजा नी साहनी। डिंपल कपाड़िया पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ कविता कपूर गौतम्स मदर। बोमन ईरानी प्लेट द रोल ऑफ गौतम्स अंकल रणधीर टिंकू मल्होत्रा। रणधीर हुडा रणदीप हुडा हैव प्लेट द रोल ऑफ कुणाल आहूजा मीराज हस्बैंड। टीना देसाई एज सयाली शायद आ वेट्रेस जस्ट एंड स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द कैस्टिंग ऑफ द मूवी वॉज लाइक प्रियंका चोपड़ा वॉज द ओरिजिनल चॉइस फॉर द रोल ऑफ वनिका बट वॉज अल्टीमेटली नॉट कैस्ट ड्यू टू क्रिएटिव इशूज। दीपिका पाडुकोन एंड इमरान खान वेर इनिशियली साइंड टू प्ले द लीड इन द फिल्म। आफ्टर देयर केमिस्ट्री इन द प्रोमोस ऑफ ब्रेक के बाद स्ट्रक्ट ए चार्ड इन द विद द यूथ। हाउएवर द लैटर डिक्लिन द फिल्म and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vanika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal and so she chose the role of Vanika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Portobello Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone who has greatly to a Punjab party song Mai Sharabi at the Clamchamp Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as Vanika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vanika enjoy the life of a rich soliciter. One night, Vanika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vanika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vanika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vanika and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Vanika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunken escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vanika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vanika, her best friend. Vanika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vanika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vanika, but Vanika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vanika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Vanika becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vanika is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Vonika to care for her. Vonika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam. Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Malhotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Breakabath struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobur Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, My Sharabi, at the Clamchamp Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as real. He leaves Meera heartbroken and stranded in London with no place to stay. While on the bathroom at the department store, Meera meets Vonika, Deepika Padukone, a free-spirited party girl who sees Meera weeping and decides to help her. Vonika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vonika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vonika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vonika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vonika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vonika and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Vonika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunk and escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vonika, but Vonika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Vonika becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vonika is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Vonika to care for her. Vonika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Breakabath struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Portobello Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, "My Sharabi," at the Clamchamp Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song "Chor Bazaari" from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as real. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friend again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Monica Maloney. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Bowman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vanika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vanika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vanika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Portobello Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, Mai Sharabi, at the Clamchar Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as rich. Vanika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vanika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vanika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vanika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vanika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vanika and Meera, continuing his no-string-attached relationship with Vanika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him, and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother, Kavita Dimple Kapadia, and his uncle, Randhir Boman Irani, arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunk and escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vanika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vanika, her best friend. Vanika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vanika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vanika, but Vanika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vanika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, the three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Monica becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Monica is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Monica to care for her. Monica thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Monica travel to Delhi. Monica helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Monica and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Monica Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Monica, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Monica and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Monica as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Portobello Road, and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, Mai Sharabi, at the Clamcham Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as he leaves Meera heartbroken and stranded in London with no place to stay. While on the bathroom at the department store, Meera meets Monica, Deepika Padukone, a free-spirited party girl who sees Meera weeping and decides to help her. Monica takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Monica enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Monica takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Monica dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Monica slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Monica and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Monica. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunk and escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vonika, but Vonika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, the three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Vonika becomes depressed and engaged in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vonika is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Vonika to care for her. Vonika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobur Road, and their Bank Station, St. Paul's, London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, Mai Sharabi, at the Clamcham Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as real. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobur Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song Main Sharabi at the Clamchamp Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as rich. Vonika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vonika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vonika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vonika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vonika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vonika and Meera, continuing his no-string-attached relationship with Vonika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him, and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother, Kavita Dimple Kapadia, and his uncle, Randhir Boman Irani, arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunk and escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vonika, but Vonika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, the three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Monica becomes depressed and engaged too in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Monica is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Monica to care for her. Monica thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Monica travel to Delhi. Monica helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Monica and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Monica Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Malhotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Monica, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Monica and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Monica as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Portobello Road, and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song Main Sharabi at the Clamcham Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as he leaves Meera heartbroken and stranded in London with no place to stay. While on the bathroom at the department store, Meera meets Monica, Deepika Padukone, a free-spirited party girl who sees Meera weeping and decides to help her. Monica takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Monica enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Monica takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Monica dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Monica slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Monica and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Monica. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunken escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vonika, but Vonika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Vonika becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vonika is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Vonika to care for her. Vonika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam. Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobur Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, Main Sharabi, at the Clamchan Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as real. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam. Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Bowman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Malhotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobur Road and their bank station St. Paul's, London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, "My Sharabi," at the Clamchamp Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song "Chor Bazaari" from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as rich. Vonika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vonika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vonika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vonika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vonika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vonika and Meera, continuing his no-string-attached relationship with Vonika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him, and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother, Kavita Dimple Kapadia, and his uncle, Randhir Boman Irani, arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunk and escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vonika, but Vonika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. next morning, the three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Monica becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Monica is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Monica to care for her. Monica thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Monica travel to Delhi. Monica helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Monica and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Monica Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam. Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Malhotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Monica, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Breakabout struck a chord with the youth, however, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Monica and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Monica as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobore Road, and their Bank Station, St. Paul's, London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, "Mai Sharabi," at the Clamcham Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song "Chor Bazaari" from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as real. He leaves Meera heartbroken and stranded in London with no place to stay. While on the bathroom at the department store, Meera meets Monica, Deepika Padukone, a free-spirited party girl who sees Meera weeping and decides to help her. Monica takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Monica enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Monica takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Monica dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Monica slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Monica and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Monica. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunken escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vonika, but Vonika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Vonika becomes depressed and engaged to in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vonika is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Vonika to care for her. Vonika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam. Gullu Kapoor, Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Malhotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobur Road, and their Bank Station, St. Paul's, London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, "Mai Sharabi," at the Clamcham Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song "Chor Bazaari" from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as real. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Malhotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobury Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, "Mai Sharabi," at the Clamcham Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song "Chor Bazaari" from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as Vonika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vonika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vonika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vonika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vonika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vonika and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Vonika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him, and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother, Kavita Dimple Kapadia, and his uncle, Randhir Boman Irani, arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunken escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vonika, but Vonika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants, and she tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. द नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग द थ्री पार्ट वेज मीरा डिसाइड टू गो बैक टू हर हस्बैंड व्हाइल वोनिका बिकम्स डिप्रेस एंड एंगेज्ड टू इन इंक्रीजिंगली डेंजरस एंड डिस्ट्रक्टिव बिहेवियर वन नाइट वोनिका इज बैडली इंजर्ड आफ्टर बीइंग हिट बाय अ कार गौतम रशेस टू हर हॉस्पिटल मीरा कम्स देयर विद कुणाल टू मेक इट लुक लाइक शी हैज गॉटन ओवर गौतम Gautam moves back in with Vonika to care for her. Vonika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man who with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam Gullu Kapoor. Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Manotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobold Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, Mai Sharabi, at the Clamcham Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as he leaves Meera heartbroken and stranded in London with no place to stay. While on the bathroom at the department store, Meera meets Vonika, Deepika Padukone, a free-spirited party girl who sees Meera weeping and decides to help her. Vonika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vonika enjoy the life of a rich soulless sit. One night, Vonika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vonika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vonika slept together the previous night soon. Gautam moves in with Vonika and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Vonika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunken escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother's approval. During this charade, Gautam and Meera become closer and up end up falling in love. However, Meera is hesitant to admit it because she does not want to hurt Vonika, her best friend. Vonika has fallen in love with Gautam and is trying to win the approval of his mother by becoming a decent Indian girl. Unable to continue with the lie, Gautam sits the two women down and explains to Vonika that even though she loves him, he is in love with Meera. Meera apologizes to Vonika, but Vonika assures her that it is okay and insists that they all go to the club to celebrate. However, at the club, a drunken Vonika breaks down, telling Gautam that she will do whatever he wants. She tells Meera that no one has ever used her the way she did. The next morning, three part ways. Meera decides to go back to her husband while Vonika becomes depressed and engaged in increasingly dangerous and destructive behavior. One night, Vonika is badly injured after being hit by a car. Gautam rushes to her hospital. Meera comes there with Kunal to make it look like she has gotten over Gautam. Gautam moves back in with Vonika to care for her. Vonika thinks that they are rebuilding their relationship, but soon realizes that Gautam is no longer the flirtatious, fun-loving man with whom she fell in love, and that he is that man only when he is with Meera. He sacrifices her love for Gautam, and after realizing that she is not perfect for him, she helps him locate Meera. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam. Gullu Kapoor, Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani. Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Malhotra. Randip Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Protobore Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, "Mai Sharabi," at the Clamcham Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song "Chor Bazaari" from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as real. They seek out Kunal, who tells them that Meera left him because he loved Gautam too much and that she has gone back to India. Gautam and Vonika travel to Delhi. Vonika helps Gautam propose to Meera and she accepts. Vonika and Meera become best friends again and the three friends reunite. The cast of the movie were really amazing. Deepika Padukone portrayed the role of Vonika Malani. Saif Ali Khan played the role of Gautam. Gullu Kapoor, Dania Penty, who have portrayed the role of Meera Ahuja, Ni Sahani, Dimple Kapadia portrayed the role of Kavita Kapoor, Gautam's mother. Boman Irani played the role of Gautam's uncle, Randhir Tinku Malhotra. Randeep Hooda have played the role of Kunal Ahuja, Meera's husband. Tina Desai as Sayali Shayat, a waitress, just an special appearance. The casting of the movie was like Priyanka Chopra was the original choice for the role of Vonika, but was ultimately not cast due to creative issues. Deepika Padukone and Imran Khan were initially signed to play the lead in the film. After their chemistry in the promos of Break Ke Baad struck a chord with the youth. However, the latter declined the film and was consequently replaced by Saif Ali Khan, who decided to also produce the film under his production house Illuminati Film. Padukone was offered both the roles of Vonika and Meera. However, the character of Meera was similar to her role in Love Aajkal, and so she chose the role of Vonika as a challenge. Model Diana Penty, who was earlier supposed to play the female lead in Imtiaz Ali Rockstar, was later signed to Cocktail Institute on Ali's suggestion and thus made her debut in Bollywood. Shooting of the film started in the end May 2011 in London. Many scenes have been shot indoors, although the crew primarily filmed on the street of London. Locations of the filming in London include Borough High Street, Borough Market and Portobello Road and their bank station St Paul's London. And the film was also shot in Cape Town, South Africa. Padukone has greatly to a Punjab party song, My Sharabi, at the Clamchamp Grand Nightclub in Clamham Junction by dancing on the table. This is reminiscent of a dance sequence of the song Chor Bazaari from Love Aajkal. While security was extra tight on the day of prevent outsiders entering the premises, a DJ was hired for the music and club light were also used to make the scene look as Vonika takes Meera to her apartment and explains that her rich estranged father sends her a large amount of money through check every month, which helps Vonika enjoy the life of a rich solicitor. One night, Vonika takes Meera to a nightclub where they run into Gautam. At the club, Gautam and Vonika dance intimately and makes out. The next morning, after a job interview, Meera comes home to find Gautam on the couch. She learns that Gautam and Vonika slept together the previous night. Soon, Gautam moves in with Vonika and Meera, continuing his no-string attached relationship with Vonika. Although Meera initially dislikes him, she comes to accept him and the three become good friends. Eventually, Gautam's mother Kavita Dimple Kapadia and his uncle Randhir Boman Irani arrives looking for him. Kavita is shocked to see Gautam drunk and escaped with two girls and want to know if he has found anyone to settle down with yet. Kavita does not particularly like Vonika due to her lifestyle, while Randhir develops a soft spot for her. Gautam lies to his mother and says that he is in relationship with Meera because she is the ideal Indian girl who would meet his mother.